Zinchenko and his Ukraine teammates will not play World Cup football after being knocked out by Gareth Bale's Wales team. After the match, the referee went to console Zinchenko as he was devastated. "It's hard times for Ukrainians. Prayers up to them."